Shoulder twist, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Let's just do the right. This is used for accenting. You can just do one side or the other or both. It's a very flirty move. Now you want to try to use your chest. How do you do that without moving your shoulders so much? Imagine that you can push your shoulder blades through your chest and you're kind of doing the movement with your shoulder blades. Forward, back,